All right. Hello, everyone. It is I, Norton, shut up. It is I, Wolfie Boy, aka Craig, aka Wolfepack Gaming, aka the guy with a piranha plant icon you sometimes interact with in your Discord. And I am back with some more cassette beasts. Yeah, it's more study and play. Oh, let me lower the audio a bit because I feel like, oh, that's why. There we go. Oh, wow. Yeah, suddenly this got way quieter. Okay. I guess that is what happens. There we go. That's better. Huh. Okay. Can bring it up a little bit. Yeah, it's probably good. So this week was fairly busy for me, which is why I didn't, I think the last time I streamed was Monday. So yeah, hoping to stream a little more consistently than that, going forward, but I am still not too far behind on my studies, which is the most important part of this. That being said, I'm excited to get back to this. I did play a teeny tiny bit off screen just to up my, like, you know, world map collection, basically. But, yeah, let's save these settings and let's get into it. I'm level 18. And the one thing I do know is that I have enough wood. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the gramophone cafe back home because this guy can take wood.
Hey.
You did it. Thanks for your help. I was dreading the thought of collecting all those materials myself. Since you helped me out, why don't you decide on the design? The sign should feature an emblem that really sums up Harpertown. What do you think, bud? A dolphin! Alright, let's go with that.
Oh.
Phew, all done. What do you think?
I love it!
Brilliant!
I've lived my whole life here, but a lot of folks come from different places and get stuck here. If this makes them feel even a little bit better when they see it, then it was worth the effort, I think.
Everybody's working for... It's probably not that. I don't remember the... Working overtime. What's that a song reference to? I don't remember. But, alright, we did it. That was a lot of experience. Cool. What is that? Lowers the target's speed. Alright, not terrible. Gives the target a random buff. Okay. Okay, we got a fused material. I got some more wheat. I got some pulp. Okay. Okay, that's pretty good, actually. Let me just make sure I'm not missing anything from my friend. No, I'm good. Yeah. Seems like he might not join. Okay. All good. Let's see. So now where can I head? I can head to... Okay, looks like I'm going back to the Landkeepers, or I could go to the New World Park and find Captain Wallace. Bring Kaylee to Morningtown. Oh, that's a main quest. Interesting. Alright, yeah, let's do I Ran So Far Away. And we can save a little bit of time by going directly to New World Park. Hello, Magic Crab. Wait, how many tapes do I have? Wow, I don't have any tapes. All right. I feel very silly. Let's go back to the cafe and get some tapes.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. We get some rewinds too. Oh, I get 8. Yo. Let's go. I almost have enough for pair fusilli. Fusilli. Okay, I already have enough. Okay, great.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. All right, cool. All right. Now we go to this place. Glowchester. And with that, I'm going to start the timer. No, get up there. Okay, that is good at least. I did eliminate some of the other people. Hello. Alright. Let's sharpen up and ooh. Ouchies. Okay. Let's bite. Let's bite the all-seer. And let's try and get one. Right, hold on. The material type is astral type. I don't think any of these are astral. Okay, earth. None of these are earth either. All right, let's go. Ouchies. Come on. Wonderful set. Ooh. Come on. No! Oh, that sucks. Really? Huh. Oh shit, she's asleep, that's right. Okay. Oh jeez. Summon Tulpa? What? What is summon Tulpa? I'm gonna try that. Come on. Had a feeling. All right, we got it. I mean,
Wow. All right, that worked out.
Meta.
Alright, good. I don't feel a need to, I don't feel a need to challenge a lot of these people. Get away from me! I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. Oh. Oh?
Hey! You will go no farther until you repent for your shins.
Pardon? Ow. Whoa. A refund? All right.
Wait, it's meant to be repent for your sins? I can't believe I had it wrong all this time.
Yeah, life's a bitch like that sometimes. Oh my god. 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 Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, what's down here? Ooh. Ooh. I feel like there's something. I feel like I don't know anything about what's happening. I fell. Nothing I can do here, right? No. Whoa! Is there a thing? No. Okay, I don't see anything that I can do here, so I'm going to leave. Whee! Whoa. Woo! Oh. More cultists.
Our faith can move mountains, Cooper 1720.
Oh, we got a twofer. It's an actual double battle. I love having AP starter. I love being able to use Sonic Boom right from the get-go. Unless... Oh, am I... I can't use it now. I swear that wasn't planned. You know, honestly, Kaylee's at kind of low health. I'm gonna fuse. That might be a little creepy. Wait. Sharpen raises melee attack. Okay. Oh, man. Ow! Ow! Alright. Poison left over from poison type attacks can be used by earth types to coat sharp points. Ooh. Oh, man. This is not good. Alright, let's rewind. Thank you. There we go. All right, one down. I was about to say, I think that did more to me. All right. My melee attack is back down to regular, so doing melee attack doesn't really make sense. Ooh. Actually, let's bite. Yeah. There we go. We got it. We got there in the end.
Ugh. Greater love has no one than this to lay down one's tapes for one's friends. Dorian 1513.
Ugh. Okay. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this was... Mm. When your soul is weighed by the archangels, will they judge you worthy of eternity? I don't know. Will they? I sure wouldn't mind. Uh-oh. Well then, I think it might be time for a rewind. Yeah, let's get these two back up. Actually, hold on. Maybe, okay, I love Masker Rattle right now. Maybe we'll swap you with you. And then we'll get Vendemon in there, I think. Yeah, this should be pretty good. Whoa. Oh. Huh? Oh. That's a thing, I guess. Yes, I'm going to challenge the Rogue Fusion. What do we got? Mask Gold and an All-Seer. Oh. Alright, at least I benefit from this. Raise arms raises my ranged attack, which makes my Bonbon Blast better, but... Let's just do that. I'll sharpen you, though. Yeah! I like that. Ow. Ow. Let's try that. Damn. just keep doing revenge strikes over and over again. Oh man. Not good. Not very good at all. Let's try... Why do I still have traffic... Oh, right, I was going to evolve traffic crab. Okay. Yeah, let's go Tokusect. Oh, wait. I think the echolocation still applies. think I can trip the Masco. Come on. Alright. Okay. Okay. That's fine. Alright. Oh my god. Brilliant. Oh, man. I'm taking a lot of hits. Yeah, I'll bring out Sirenade. Alright, I got one more in me. Yeah, let's take out the Allseer. Let's try taking out the Masquerade first. Okay. Good. Two of them are done. Oh, I can record. Ooh. All right. Let's play this smart. I think. Yeah, let's spit. Ow. That should be good. Yes! Alright, good. Do that, and I'm gonna trip. Yeah, I'll strip you up. Wait, he's dead. Oh, it's so lame. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Let's... What? Huh. Huh. Yeah. Oh, another multi-smack. That's pretty good. Ice 9 tape. For the tape made of ice that never seems to melt. The more you use to keep it out of water has very... Okay, yeah. I definitely was not supposed to get it like that, but... I mean, good lord, I wanted to. So... Is there... Oh, no. There was something different about it. Alright, I mean, well, this guy just kind of straight up looks like Jesus, so... Brother Cooper has called down the UFOs to bestow boons upon us. Allow me to show you! Oh, I almost forgot. I'm like, kind of low in health with Kaylee. Deja vu. Multi-strike status? That's interesting. Huh, I'll definitely use that later, but I think for right now I'm just gonna sharpen. Ugh, friggin' shooting star. Ow! Ooh. everyone knows Shooting Star. Kind of feeling it, honestly.
Whoa! Okay, that's that. This is kind of awesome.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, not too bad. Trifinx is just kind of buffing itself. I'm not really doing anything right now. So I'll just go ahead and take out the All-Seer here. And I think he's done. Not really doing too much. Alright, so if I'm not mistaken, I don't want to hit him directly. So I'm going to... Yeah, let's Deja Vu. Last rewind. Let's inflame. Multi-strike. Fire-type targets can burn excess poison left over from poison-type as a fuel. Interesting. Alright, well. Okay. Brilliant. New Leaf. Coal Story. Hits one target and inflicts burned. Okay, cool. It removes status effects from the target. Okay. Alright, not too bad. The Intergalactic Council of UFOs and Archangels won't stand for such mistreatment of their messengers. Alright, where the hell am I going? I'm here. Okay, so I'm just gonna go down. Oh my god, I really do not want to fight anyone anymore. No! Oh my goodness gracious. Alright. Wait, is that another magic crab? Alright, well, I know where that's gonna lead me. Oh no. Okay. Woo. Actually, wait a second. Hold on. Party. Okay, who do I have? Vendemon's. Okay. Yeah, Vendemon's out of the picture right now. I do have a respool. So let's. We'll bring back Vendemon. Yeah. And we'll try and catch this guy. It's entirely possible I'm in over my head. Thank you. Is that all the things that are going to happen to it? Yep, had a feeling. Earth-type attacks smother fire-type targets, reducing the power of their attacks. Okay. That's interesting. Oh my god, so many status effects. Try it. Really? Okay, well that did most of the damage. Bulletino Dash. Alright. Yo! That's cool. Oh my god. Jesus. Like I almost. Ooh, I don't want anything to happen to Kaylee. Let's fight. And oh wait, no, no, I definitely don't want Kaylee to record. Actually, I don't know if it matters. I think they're both kind of in danger. Really? That's all? Oh boy. Oh my god. God, somehow I thought that would work. Oh my god, it did. Okay. I'm so like my team is exhausted. Holy shnikes, I need a camp and I need it now. Good lord. Whoa. Okay, that's good. That's awesome. Whoa. That's cool. Holy crap. Can I just like... I was right! Status resistance. Okay. Oh, cool.
Welcome! I've taken the liberty of opening platform A for you for travel. Now, what can I do for you, Wolfie?
Cool. Can I? Oh. Greetings. I am here to speak to Dorian. Miss Kaylee, welcome back. Come, come. You're just in time. Oh, good. Can I heal, please?
Huh?
Just in time. In time for what? Where is everyone? Is something happening? Let's scope out the place. And I ran. All right, so we're in Morningtown. Can I please, can I heal? All right, well, I guess I can study at least. Okay. Yeah, cool. You go to settings. Turn this off. And I think since I haven't set up Spotify yet, I'll just keep going with Pandora for now just to... to keep it simple. Cool. Right. See y'all in 30. Oh, yeah. So, my wife and I, we've been working out. Yeah, before I actually start studying, I'll pause the timer. My wife and I, we've been working out, you know. Before you say, LOL, New Year's resolutioners, we actually started back in December, a couple weeks before the New Year. So, not quite resolutioners. We beat it to the punch a little bit, just... you know, just kind of happened to work out a little better than we started at that time. But yeah, since like the beginning of this week, kind of right after my last stream, I started feeling... oh, I accidentally turned it in. I kind of started feeling like not sick, but I had like some cold-like symptoms. They haven't really gone away. I'm curious if anyone sees this eventually, even if they're not here right now. I'm curious if anyone has any insight as to why that might be a thing. If like working out sometimes causes cold-like symptoms. You know, is it like... is it something that, you know, I think I read somewhere that since the body is working to repair muscle tissue, that like it doesn't have as much ability to focus on stuff like the immune system for some time. So in that sense, I'm kind of left a little more vulnerable, but I'm also wondering if it's just like my body has like some toxins because I haven't done consistent exercise in a long time. So... so I'm just like is it possible that like in the process of my body trying to expel a lot of toxins, because I've also been eating a lot healthier, like in the process of my body trying to expel like toxins, at, like is part of that just me getting sick? So just something I'm curious about. This isn't like debilitating or anything. It's just... yeah, just that. But, yeah, I would much rather this than what I usually go through. When I have colds. But... let's resume the talk.
Hysteria is 80s rock. From Journey, Van Halen, and Aerosmith, to Bon Jovi, Skid Row, and Poison. Rock from the decade of big hair, big videos, and cassettes. Hysteria, 80s rock. Another exclusive station on Pandora. Tap here to listen.
sage, you know it's true. All the things come back to you. Thank you.
That was definitely longer than half an hour, but that's fine. I'm kind of glad I got through that, to be honest. Let's see if I can just knock this one out real quick. Bring it to me. Honestly, I got through two sections. I got two more. Really, it's one more. Alright, yeah, if I can do that on... Probably not tomorrow, but on Sunday. Yeah, if I can do this on Sunday, that's not the worst. Where am I at? Oh, okay. Little bit behind, but not terribly. If I finish... Okay, so today is now Saturday the 13th. If I finish on the 14th... I think this is the neural network section. Very hard. Wow. Oh. Like a decent amount here. I'm closer than can. Please expose your shadow. Alright. That's certainly nerve-wracking. section 7 seems to be fairly short, and then after that, I'm basically into review because I already looked at this stuff. Yeah, this is going to be a review for me. I already looked at it, so at least there's that. Oh man, it's a lot of short. Sections aren't very long. Alright. We're just gonna do a full session, a full half hour. And then I'm going to end the stream there. Let me get back to... So we're in Morningtown. No, I do not want to fight. Okay, I can go back here, right? Like I need to rest. I can't fast travel. How about now? Can I fast travel now? Thank you.
Bonjour.
Oh. Ranger Wilma. Chrome tapes. Ooh. Ooh. Gonna get some of you. Gonna get you. I am 1 wheat short. I am 1 wheat short. This is unbelievably annoying. That's fine. God, the metal I feel like is so hard to come by, so I'm not going to... I'm gonna get 3. And I am going to rest. Let's break. Oh, man. Oh, I can remaster Sirenade. Somehow, I did not expect that to be the next logical step. Very few decibels have been seen in the wild. Early denizens of New World whispered of seeing white dragons in the clouds, but it's unclear whether they have seen decibels or just losing their minds. Okay. No, nothing for traffic grab? I guess I need to use it more often. Up in the Eastham Woods. Have you met her? Alright. Then let's, there's a rumor.
Momentous!
Let's camp here, Eugene. Alright, great. Okay, I have five of these. All right, I'll just, get three more.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Oh, there is a campsite there. All right, whatever. Whoa. That's right, I have the friggin' Bulletino, I think it was. Wee! Woo! Woo! Alright, now I'll take you on. What are you doing here? Why aren't you at... Wait, is that you, Kaylee? You're a deserter. Well, okay then. I mean, you're dead this turn, so have fun dying. Oh, that's unfortunate. All right, let's try it. Ooh, so close. Okay, it's fine. So wait, if I multi-smack while having multi-strike, do I multi-smack multiple times? Try that. Oh, that's right. I have to have the AP. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Be random. That's so good. Deserter. I don't even remember this man, but he seems to remember me. Come on, let's keep going. Woo, woo. Okay.
Wait.
You there, you aren't wearing your robes. Are you outsiders here to sabotage the ceremony? Well, okay then. Let's just fight in the house. That's fine.
Yeah, a different one this time. I guess we'll trip. Damage roll. Ooh. Not unless I burn your house down. Hello? What are you for? Well then. Interesting. Oh.
Fine.
Dorian was expecting some trouble before the ceremony, so I've been keeping watch. Alright. Ah, Nevermort. Hello, dog. Yeah, we'll rewind. Dare. Sonic Boom, that's unfortunate. Ooh. Let's do some damage. Thank you. Putzul bomb. A putzul. Interesting. Zoomies. Hits the last fighter to take their turn before this move. Does that include my own? I'm supposed to keep watch. What is Dorian up to? Oh. Oh. Yeah, let's rest. The thing with the Rangers is that each one has a special role they play in maintaining the town. Lodestein keeps the electrical grid running, Wallace maintains the buildings and walls, Zed does something. But these also reflect how they battle. Each of them has a unique tactic they'll use. I'm sure you'll be able to beat them, Wolfie. Alright, broken tapes repaired. Dog can evolve. Evolve into... He's a pilot dog! That's adorable! And Traffic Crab can evolve into... Ooh. Let's go melee defense. Lobstacle! Oh, hello. It's suddenly daytime. Alright, so... Okay, Vendemon and Meskerattle have more to go. And so does Tokusect. Let's see. Tape storage. What do we got? 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 Wait. Okay. I'll keep my party the way it is. Especially now that Traffic Crab is actually like probably decent. An intruder? Dorian will be super mad at me if I fail to stop you. Ow.
Ow!
Yeah, brilliant. So much pulp. Alright. What were you guarding that's so precious? Oh, that does make sense. Aw. Yep, that does sound about right. Friends, unfortunately, it is the will of the serpent god that I defend our commune from outsiders, but it's really nothing personal. Oh. Well, all right then. Wait, what does this do? All right, let's go.
Nothing personal. I just wanted to kill you.
Whee!
Aww.
It is the duty of the Morn children to repel outsiders. You do not wear the garb of the Morn Child. Therefore, you must be vanquished.
Whoa, Sirenade. Kitelli. That's fun. Let's go. Copper chop. Huh. He has echolocation. Don't matter, he's dead.
No, I've lost.
Cooper.
You know, there is a lot of symbolic significance to the transformative power of the cassette tape. The four sides of its rectangular shape align with the four sides of man. Front, back, left, and right. Anyway, I should probably be trying to stop you right now.
You said it, not me. Zoomies. More multi-smacks. Ooh, crit. Let's go. Alright. He got smacked so many times.
Cassettes are interesting.
Is this gonna be a cassette of some sort?
Yeah.
Ooh, Morningtown Key. Let's go.
Led nowhere.
That's fine.
Aww.
Man, all the digging has been making me so hungry. Now I gotta fight you on an empty stomach. Terracuca. Alright, so I feel like fire's like not weak to earth, but like it's something about it affects her. We'll scorch. Chopping.
Hmm.
I feel like I might be thinking like overthinking the snake's moves a little bit. Oh my god, dog does nothing. Alright. Timer's reduced. Cooker six. Up for a while. Oh man. Did I just fuse maybe? Yeah, let's fuse. What do we got? Toku Rattle. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, why does that do no damage? Still a multi-strike. I could multi-smack. A copper chop, maybe? A sandwich. Alright, well, on that note, that's gonna have to be it. So, sorry, this is a bit of a quiet stream tonight, but I hope that anyone who watches this finds it maybe a little bit on the relaxing side. But I'll be back, aiming to be back Sunday. That's my goal. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Sunday. I literally just said that. All right. Good night.